I have another headache, so I had to stay home from work today, but don't worry, I'll feel better soon.